what do love got to do with it, alright? So listen to this. You know, this is just about like how things started, like what happened, like, you know, I was one place before and things were good and I kind of had an idea of things being a certain way and trying different things, and it's like 3 years later and some, and I so don't feel like I felt when I first laid down this track. Yeah, yeah. It's like, you know, I want to just get up and keep moving on. You know, I just want to keep moving and keep going, keep doing and going and doing the right thing.
I'm better at you.
what's good for me, not worrying about what other people think. I need to keep the focus on myself.